This is how to transfer from Skrill to Bybit. In this video, I'll be walking you through how to make a deposit and fund your Bybit exchange account using Skrill. This video involves two stages. It involves Skrill to Skrill transfer. That is, you transfer to another person that has a Skrill account so that that person can now fund your exchange. So to fund anybody's Skrill account, you need that person's Skrill email address. I will go to Bybit exchange to look for a peer that has a Skrill that I can transfer this money to. And in return, the person will transfer the money to my Bybit account. It is called P2P transfer. You can see this is my Bybit app. Don't forget to sign up to Bybit. Ask JOFA is my sign up bonus code. You'll be able to get $50 sign up bonus and you'll be able to get up to $30,000 in deposit welcome rewards. When you get to home, you look for P2P trading. You can see P2P trading. Don't forget, our objective is to fund Bybit and deposit money using Skrill. So you tap P2P trading. Since you want to deposit money to your Bybit account using Skrill, that implies that you want to buy USD or you want to buy crypto. So you make sure that you tap on buy, this buy. Then after tapping on buy, then you make sure that you set this one to this USD. You make sure that it's set to USD by tapping that place and make sure that it's USD. So you make sure that it is set to USD. So the objective is to buy USDT, and you can now convert your USDT to any crypto you want to buy. This is where you select Skrill as the payment method you want to use. You tap all payment methods. You can see this is all payment method. Here you type Skrill, SK. You can see this is Skrill. You select Skrill, you confirm. What this will do is to bring out every PS, that is an individual on Bybit that is ready to collect your money via Skrill, that will now give you USDT in return. So these are the list of people that have Skrill ready to give you. So the next thing to do is to select the range, that is the amount you want to transfer. You tap amount. You type, since my own is around $17, so let's assume $15. You tap confirm. So the range of the money you want to transfer is $15. We are assuming, because I have $17 on Skrill, but Skrill will take charges. The payment method I'm using is Skrill, and my account will be funded through USD, so I can get USDT. So what we need to do now is to now look for a suitable peer that can do this transaction for us. How do you get that? You look for somebody that is online. You can know the person that is online by, look at this one is green. You start looking for green. This is green. You look for the number of order. He has done 464 orders. You look for somebody that is not ineligible. So look at this person. This person is online. He has done 256 Skrill transaction. You can do from $14 and above. So you tap this, you tap that. You have to go back to Skrill to know the exact amount you want to transfer from Skrill to Bybit. It is very important. So you are back to Skrill. Don't forget, you are, I have $17. For you to know the exact amount that will go to a Skrill user you are transferring the money to do that, you pretend as if you want to do the transfer. So you click transfer, either this one or this one. Let's click this one, transfer. So don't forget, what we are trying to do is to know the exact amount that will go roughly. So you click Skrill to Skrill transfer. So you take a sample, you can key in an email that you are using that is not on Skrill. For in my case, I have people that have been transferring to. So you put such a dummy email here, a correct email. So I have $17. So let me put like $16. If I put $16, the charges is 0.79. So, and I have $17. So that implies that $16 will go for a fee of 79 cents. With this now, we know I can send $16 to another Skrill users. I can now go back to Bybit, where I'm sending this money to go and collect the real and correct email address of that person. So I'm back to Bybit, and all I need to do is to key in $16 here. Or to be safe, I can key in $15.80. This is the amount I will receive if this transaction goes through. You tap buy. So all you need to do is to click buy, confirm. At this stage, we need this person I'm transferring this money to. We need his or her Skrill address. So you scroll down. If you are okay with all this, you just click pay now. Look at it. This is the name of the seller. It's a verified person. The asset of the seller has been locked. So you just click pay now. So what I need to do now is to pick this email address and take it back to Skrill. And you can see I have 28 minutes to complete this transaction. So I've copied the email address. So we've gotten the correct email address of the person we are transferring to. You click transfer. Since I'm transferring from my account which is on Skrill to another user on Skrill, I will click Skrill to Skrill. The email address that I've taken from Bybit, I will paste it here. So this is the email address of the person I'm transferring to. You make sure you confirm this email address and be certain. So if you are sure of this email address, you click continue. The amount I'm transferring is 15.8, so you click continue. So this transaction will be very fast. This is the amount that will be debited my account. Don't forget that I have $17 in my account. So you click continue. I have to authorize this payment by using my authentication. So I click confirm, and you can see the money has gone instantly. It has gone to Skrill to Skrill. So what you need to do now is to go back to where the money is going and tap payment complete. You click this, that you've reconfirmed that I understand. Then you confirm. I confirm that I will pay using an account with my legal name. So you've confirmed that you've done the transaction on Skrill and that your account has been debited and credited to this person. So you'll be waiting for this person to credit your account on Bybit. You can see completed. This person has credited my account instantly. My account has been credited on Bybit. If you come back to home, you can see the money here has been deducted and the transfer done to Bybit. You can see this is my wallet balance on Bybit. I've received the money transferred from Skrill. It is very important you know this. As at the time of this video, Bybit has a policy that when you transfer from Skrill to Bybit, you may not be able to transfer the money out of Bybit for the next 24 hours, just to make sure that your money is safe and is from the right source. But you can trade with it. You can use the money on Bybit platform. It is important you know that. So in summary, to transfer and fund Bybit, you first of all do Skrill to Skrill transfer on Skrill. As soon as you conclude that, the person that received your money on Skrill that you got his or her email on Bybit will now fund your Bybit account. You now know how to transfer and fund your Bybit using your Skrill payment platform. Thank you.